It's me, Ahmed Abdelatif, coming to you from speaklikeanegyptian.com. Welcome to this new Egyptian Arabic lesson. Today's lesson is dedicated to girls who has Egyptian boyfriends. So today I'm going to be teaching you how to describe to your boyfriend your dream house. But before we start, if you didn't press subscribe on my channel below or you didn't thumb up, please do. And let's start with the first thing that you need to speak nicely, gently, in a romantic way. So your first speech gonna start with Ya Habibi. Ya Habibi, it's like my love, okay? Ya Habibi. Okay, so this is how we start. Ya Habibi. Then comes your requests, okay? So first thing, you're gonna go like Ana Aiza. That means I want. I want. Ana Aiza. Ana Aiza Beit Kibir. I want a big house. Ana Aiza Beit Kibir. Then you can talk about how big is it. You can go like مش أقل من 200 متر. مش أقل من 200 متر. Not less than 200 meters. So actually you're talking about meter square, okay? مش أقل من 200 متر. مش أقل من 200 متر. مش أقل means not less, من, which is than, 200 متر, it's 200 meters. Then you're gonna go into the rooms and you're gonna ask for three rooms at least. ويكون في ثلاث أوض. And there should be three rooms. ويكون في ثلاث أوض. ويكون في ثلاث أوض. And there should be three rooms. Then you can go for the kitchen. You can ask for a big kitchen. You're gonna go like ومطبخ كبير. ومطبخ كبير. ومطبخ كبير. And a big kitchen. Then you can move to the bathrooms and you can like ask for at least two bathrooms. على الأقل حمامين. على الأقل حمامين. على الأقل حمامين. And at least two bathrooms. So that was like briefly how you can ask your boyfriend for your dream house and how to describe your dream house to your boyfriend. That was all for now. For private online classes with me, just make sure to send me an email at info@speaklikeanegyptian.com or simply WhatsApp in my personal number written below. Thank you for watching and see you in my next class. Ma'a salama.